Japan surrendered after 2 nukes. Kazakhstan, who hasn't surrendered after 456 nukes. I guess that's where they did all their testing. Let's put Kazakhstan up against Nevada then. According to this, the US government has actually done 928 explosions inside of this state. Nevada is the equivalent to Kazakhstan, I guess.